Hi, I'm Jeff Tedder. I'm project manager for Lane Construction. I've been with the company since January 2018, and I'm the project manager on the Kuwahee Wastewater Treatment Plant in Knoxville, Tennessee. This is a $39 million project. We started work in October 2018, projected final completion date of February 2021. The new facilities are being constructed inside of an existing structure that was originally built in the 1960s. Due to population increases and stricter EPA guidelines, the current tanks no longer provide the capacity the owner requires. As part of the project, we'll place approximately 5,000 cubic yards of structural concrete, 2,500 cubic yards of cellular fill. Additionally, we've just completed the installation of 191 drilled piers, average length about 15 feet. So we're here at the headworks. As the name implies, this is the head of the plant. This is where the flow comes in from the community, from the sanitary sewer and the storm sewer. First step of the process, screening. Part of this project, we replaced two of their existing screens. That gives the owner the latest in technology and gives the community a more reliable end product. The part of the project, we're installing 1,100 linear feet of 24-inch ductile iron pipe. That pipe will provide the process flow to our new high-rate clarification facility. The 24-inch pipe we just looked at terminates here at the biological contact tank. This is the process right before our high-rate clarifiers cross the road. We'll rehab this equipment, and once it's complete, this is how process flow will enter the structure across the street. The centerpiece of the project is biologically enhanced high-rate clarifiers. Once completed, this facility will treat the wet weather flow to EPA discharge standards so it can be discharged to the river. We are helping to keep the Tennessee River clean for future generations to come.